survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have you knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now. Nikolai, that UVCS traitor. He sounds unstable.
Unfortunately, my client can't have you interfering with our little side project. So, I've rigged up a few toys to keep you busy.
Reload! Follow me!
contraption seemed to be working perfectly.
That sounds vicious. Those might be BOWs on the other side.
Thank you.
Plecto. That's a lot of bombs. Nikolai was definitely thorough. Not bad.
We do not have the EMPs, and this place is coming down!
Do not let Nikolai get hold of those EMP charges! Get to that crash site and recover them immediately!
Stop moving! Alright, let's get to that crash site.
Thank you.
container.
Entrance is blocked. Let's find another way.
Hold still.
Incoming!
to the power plant immediately. We need to deactivate that power grid.
Command, EMP charges secured. Awaiting mission update.
Wolfpack management is not sure what's motivating Nikolai, but he seems to have ulterior motives. We'll keep looking into it.
The power plant.
Copy that. Plant the EMP charges on the generators and knock out that power grid.
Seems like this facility is a priority for the U.S. government.
Oh, it is.
disarm the EMP charges on the generators and knock out their power grid.
It seems like this facility is a priority for the U.S. government.